Dave Porter with Vouch Video. When it comes to home remodelers, if you're looking for a professional home remodeling contractor in Bucks County, Montgomery County, I'm standing with Dennis Gehman from Gehman Design Remodeling. Dennis is recognized as a master remodeling carpenter. He built a business since 1990 on some simple values. Tell me about those values.
First and foremost, we want to honor our God and our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and we do that by excellence in everything that we do. We go the extra mile. We want to give people good service, good value for the products that they're getting. The awards and certifications that we've achieved over the years have been a blessing. It's fun to be honored and to be recognized, but I realize it's not all me. It's the team that we have around us and many people who've been with us for a lot of years. But recently I became a master certified remodeler, and that is through NARI. NARI is an acronym for National Association of the Remodeling Industry. And in order to get that, you need to be first and foremost a certified remodeler. And that's much like an accountant would take a test to become a certified public accountant. So a remodeler, I take a test and achieve those goals, and then there's continuing education requirements each year. So I need to have that for 10 years, and then you sit for another test. And so at this point, I am one of less than 100 master certified remodelers across the whole United States.
When it comes to taking on home remodeling projects in general, what are you seeing some common trends? What are people going with in the home? What are they asking you for?
Kitchens and baths continue to be the prime areas, and they're the rooms that they get the hardest use in our house. We eat every day, we use the bathroom facilities. We do more bathrooms than kitchens, primarily because most houses have more than one bathroom. So, you know, it just stands to reason you're gonna do them more often.
Your understanding is really immense when it comes to functional space. I've seen some of these projects that you've worked on, and it really is amazing the creativity and how you come up with that. So maybe you could share with us really what someone should expect if they were to come in here to your showroom, and then really maybe take me through some of those steps.
The showroom, primarily we have kitchen and bath projects. They're the easy rooms to show. It's kind of tough to show an addition here in the showroom, but we have lots of photographs from the over 26 years that we've been in business. We're a design build company, so we have the designers on staff as well as the tradesmen. Our goal is not to spend all of people's money. Our goal is to do a project, to do it well, to give them good value, to build a solid relationship that when another project comes along, which it will, when you own a house, there will always be things. It's not always major things. We're happy to do the small things along the way as well. We don't want people to feel like we're always trying to upsell them, but our role is to, let's put these ideas out there, and if they fit, that's great, and if not, we're fine with that.
Right. I'm very proud to actually promote Dennis through this video, and equally as important, educate people on the importance of finding quality contractors. If you're looking for a trusted contractor, a home remodeling contractor in Bucks County, Montgomery County, Lehigh County, the area.
Southeastern Pennsylvania.
Southeastern Pennsylvania. You cannot make a better call for a home remodeler. I want to thank you again for having me out, and
you're
I look
welcome,
forward
Dave.
To letting other people know about your services.
Thanks.